How many wins is Texas going to have in the regular season as it makes the turn into the Big 12 tournament in early March?
I'll go 3 non-league losses, and that might be on the high side. You know what? I'm going to go 2 non-league losses. So I'm going to go 8 losses in the regular season. Texas will be 23-8.
And I had 22-9 here only because of the strength of the Big 12. Mark me down for a home loss to Gonzaga. So you got 23. I got 22 heading in. Another intriguing year for Texas.